In this clip, we'll show you a small trick to enhance your render images and take them to the next level. In this example, we have a night scene, and as a final step, we added a few garden lamps that consist of the following. The body of the lamp with the metal surface material assigned, and the glass of the lamp as a separate object. The surface material assigned to the glass has luminescence channel turned on, but Generate GI is turned off in order not to lighten the scene at all. The reason for this is that we know from past experience that if Generate GI is on, it would result in having rendering artifacts when luminescence channel is in use. Instead, we have an area light that has the same dimensions as the glass, and its purpose is to simulate the light that comes through the glass. We placed this area light in front of the glass. Let's see what this garden lamp looks like when rendered at this stage. If we take a closer look at the possibilities, we can see there's a glow channel available in each surface material. This is exactly what we need, as glow will add a halo effect around the glass. Please note, glow is a post effect, and in order to be rendered, we also have to turn on Object Glow in the Render Settings dialog. Let's compare the before and after renderings. Although the difference is not dramatic, especially when all exterior lights are turned on, and the garden lamp is quite a distance away, yet it's one of those small steps that are essential to enhance your night renderings. If an object is close to the camera, as in this picture, the difference is more obvious. Please watch our other clips to see more of these tricks.